if you're here, approach one of these lights and turn it on for us to let us know that you're with us tonight. Can you do that, please? Turn on the light for us. If you get close to it, it'll turn on. If you touch it, it'll turn on. Hear people talking, or that's somebody on the side of the lawn?
Oh, I just heard like crack.
Yeah, I heard that too. That's why I turned over there.
Are you downstairs?
You're the one that said you didn't want us here? I keep thinking earlier tonight, you know, said it didn't want us here.
And we're pretty much right above where you're talking to him at.
And up there too.
Battery just dropped in half.
You want us to go away? Turn on the light for us. Don't be afraid. There we go.
But is that a yes or no?
No, I didn't tell it to do anything yet. All right, now you can shut off the light. So that light you just turned on means yes. The other one means no. That's right. Do you want us up here? Background talk is people out in the street. Did you work here? Did one of your parents work here? Are you the skinny man? Are you the child? Are you Mrs. Scroggins?
Yep, it's her.
Okay, back away then. Back away from the light, thank you. So, are you Mrs. Scroggins? Turn on the yes light. Are you the fat man? The big man?
Nope.
Are you the skinny man that walks back and forth up here? Do you want us to go back downstairs?
Yes.
Okay, we'll leave you alone up here then. You know what to do is that you get close to one of these flashlights and the flashlight will go off. The flashlight next to my hat means yes. The other one means no. But what I want you to do right now is just to come close to either one of these flashlights. It doesn't matter which one. Come close to it and turn it on, please. Can you come close to it, please, and turn it on? Don't be afraid. Turn on the flashlight for us. Turn one of those on the count of three. One, two, three. Get close to one of these lights and turn it on for us. Okay, thank you. See how easy that was? Now if you back away from it, it'll go off. What I want you to do now, I want you to back away from it and turn it off. Thank you. Are you the same spirit we talked to before? Are you the kid that was talking to us before? Are you the spirit that was talking to us out on the dock?
Are you the one that wanted us to leave you alone?
Are you the skinny man? Yes, okay. Turn it off now then, please. Turn it off. So, did you work here? Did you live close to this place?
Did you own this place?
That flashed, yes.
Are you Ralph Scroggins?
Thank you. Flash, yes. You are Ralph Scroggins. Yes.
Hi, Ralph.
All right, so if you're Ralph Scroggins, is your body really buried in Arizona now?
Quick yes to that.
Do you still like having your gravesite out here? People come pay their respects out here?
Yeah. Quick yes to that.
So, were you actually a flight instructor that gave flying lessons to the first lady that did the air race?
Yes.
And it was called the Strawberry Cup Race from here to New York? the Strawberry Cup race from here to Arizona.
Is that knocking or is that something else?
I heard knocking and I'm getting like a breeze blowing by going this way and the cracks are blowing this way.
But yeah, I've got a cold chill on my right shoulder.
It's going straight. So do you like owning this company as a feed mill? Or did you like the turkey mill better?
Is that a yes to the feed mill? Or is that a yes to the turkey mill? Turkey mill?
So they raised turkeys in here, huh?
I believe they killed turkeys in here.
They raised them and then slaughtered them.
It said yes. answering my question to you.
So do you like all the caretakers of the place now that's taking care of this place for you? Are they a good group of people?
Yes.
Is that you? Yes. Do you like chatting with us? Are you still running this place? No.
He doesn't run it. Okay, turn it off now. Turn that one off too. I'm glad to see the other one go off, you know.
Yeah. Do you like it here? Do you like hanging out here still?
Yes.
Thank you. Do you like all the other spirits that are here?
You want us to come back here again to visit with you?
Yes.
Give that some long thought, though.
Huh?
Give that a long thought. Okay, thank you. Do you like people coming in here? Do you want people to come in here? They want to turn this place into a museum.
There you go.
Thank you. They want to turn this place into a museum. Would you like that? Would you like to see this become a museum? Okay, thank you. Is there anybody else in here with us besides you?
Yes. Was it your wife that we were talking to outside? Yes. Thank you. Thank you. Yep.
Okay, turn that one off now, please.
Was it your child that we were talking to on the other side of the building?
Maybe the whole family's here.
Were you the papa she was referring to? Or they were referring to?
Are you Papa Scroggins? Yes. Okay, thank you. You can turn it off now. Okay, we're gonna go now. No. No. You want us to stay?
My battery. Yes. Yes. Well, we'll come back and visit you.
My battery's still going. Yeah. All right, we'll come back again.
Yes.
So now we're going to try a spirit box session. Okay. We can't communicate with somebody.
Can you tell us your name? Thank you.
Can you see us? How many people are here? Are you Mr. Scroggins? Are you Mrs. Scroggins? Or are you the skinny man? What do you want to tell us? Can you tell us your name? How many are here? What's my name? Yes. want to say to us? What do you want to tell us? Can you tell us your name? Did you work here? Yes. Got a kind of a yes there. Are you Mr. Scroggins? Are you Mrs. Scroggins? What do you want to tell us? Tell us your name. You want us to stay here? Thank you.
and just playing around to find out what is the best frequency. Can you tell us your name? How many people do you see here? Are you here with us? What's the name of the man with the camera? You know the other man's name? Why are you here? What do you want to tell us? How many spirits are here tonight? What do you want to say to us? Tell us what you want.